buy 50k packs, of course we're going to open them. We're not setting in for these terrible 100k packs. They'd probably be better. Oh my god, they're better. We've...
Few inches later.
I am actually so buzzing. I am so buzzing. Wow. I can't actually believe it. I can't actually believe... And again, we've done it again. Do you want some cheap coins? Of course you do. But head over to FIFA Coins FC. Their link will be in the description below. Also, using Duck gets you 5% off your already cheap coins. Or if any of you play Black Ops 3 and want Master Prestige accounts, make sure to check out Prestige Master. Their link will be in the description below. What is going on, lads? I'm xDuttinho, and today we are opening the 100k packs. We've got 32,000 FIFA points, which is about... It's over £200. And considering apparently everyone thinks I'm 6... That's quite a lot of money. But think about it. How many Freddo Frogs could I get? Probably like, I don't know, 200. Probably less because they're quite expensive now. They're over 20p now. They used to be 20p, but now they're like 75p. In some countries, you could live off £200 for a month. And I'm spending it instantly on these 100k packs. And also the 50k packs. Anyway, you love it when I do those finger points and the players pop up. But if I done that, I don't have enough fingers to do that. So literally, make it rain. With all the Team of the Year players, yeah. That wasn't as cool as the finger popping, but... Also, 10 100k packs. I think a fitting like target would be 1,000 likes for 10. You see where I'm coming from? Yeah. So smash the like button. Yeah, let's just hit that like target. Sorry if this intro doesn't seem as good as it seems rushed. I just really want to open these 100k packs. We're literally just going to head straight into it. 2,000 FIFA points. Wow. That is actually quite a lot. And if I'm not getting anything back, I'll be disappointed. And, oh, that's PELE, isn't it? This, it's Verratti.
Bruh.
So, yeah, the first one, being generous, it wasn't the best of packs. Not being generous, it was shit. Can we up it on the next pack? That's not even Benzema. That's Olivier Giroud, 82 rated in a 100k pack. What is this shitty A? Seriously, what is this shit? We've opened two 100k packs and they've been dreadful. We haven't kept anything in the 100k packs yet. But I don't know if it's going to change. Oh my god, that's Mateu. Well, how? How are we not getting 85 pluses? This is actually terrible. We would get the fucking troll Pogba. Three done, and it's actually not looking good. I don't reckon we're going to get a Team of the Year. This is just terrible. This is actually terrible. That's not even Falcao. That's Martinez, who's 84 rated. And look, there's actually... If you were playing FIFA, in my perspective, what would you actually keep in this pack? Like, seriously, there's nothing in here what sells more than 1,000 coins. This is going to be grey. Oh, it's Otamendi. Okay, that's... bit better, but it's still not worth keeping. What is these 100k packs? I'm seeing people get Team of the Year's left, right, and center, and I'm getting jack shit. Five left. Come on, that's more than enough of chances to get another Team of the Year. I've only had one. Can we make it two? That's Tony Cruz. Okay, 87 best player, and that's a player we're actually keeping for once. See, look, new account. We're finally keeping a player. Is it bad that I've just realised that the best players are towards the left side of the pack? And the worst ones are towards the right. Yeah, I've only just realised that now. And that is Vidal. Look, 86, 85. That's actually an insane pack. Vidal and company. So we're going to keep that. So finally, we're getting a couple of good players. Also, I'm just shocked that I've only just worked out that, yeah, it's done by rating. Towards the end of the pack, it's worse. Three left. As my friend Max Plays FIFA like to say, third pack remaining. I don't know how that went down. But it would get me a good player. No, it's Jackson Martinez again. Just fuck off. That's Van Persie. These 100k packs, they're actually terrible. What am I actually meant to do with these 100k packs? This is our final 100k pack. I don't even think we'll even get a Team of the Year in this. I don't even reckon we'll get a player with 85 rated. No, it's Ramos. No, no, it's PK. Just... Lone Legend Pack, finally, time to get a Legends. Can it be a Pele or someone? We'll probably get the worst one, though, in my luck. And we've got Van der Sar. Okay, that's actually probably the best thing we've got back opening, considering how bad those 100k packs were. 550k packs. Of course we're going to open them. We're not setting in for these terrible 100k packs. They'd probably be bad. Oh my god, they're better. We've got Iniesta. No way. 50k packs are better. We've got Iniesta. No way. Oh my god! Oh my god! I did not expect that because the 100k packs were so bad. No way! Second Team of the Year ever. We've never had one before FIFA 16, and now we've got two. No way! No way! first owner. Look at that. No way. We've got Iniesta. How much does Iniesta sell for? No way. I've won Team of the Year in my eyes. How much? Oh my god. He's a million coins. He's a million coins. We've done it. No, we've actually done it. Get stored in the club. Thank you very much. We've done it again. Back-to-back Team of the Years? Who actually knows? But we're going to try it. I am so pumped now. That's Hugo Lloris and an inform. Why are these 50k packs better than the 100k packs? I don't know, but I don't care. Wow. Just wow. I am actually so buzzing. I am so buzzing. Wow. I can't actually believe it. I can't actually believe. And again, we've done it again. Marcelo in a 50k pack. No way. No way. I've done it again. I've done it again. I'm tweeting that now. No way. We've got two in three packs. What the hell? This is the best Team of the Year pack opening. No way. No way. No way. Wow. Marcelo, this is ridiculous. No way. This is my best pack opening. Okay, he's 385k. But we've done it again. We've had three in the whole Team of the Year. We've got two in three 50k packs, not 100k packs. This is unbelievable. This is actually unbelievable. Oh, my heart. Thank you, EA. I take back whatever I've said bad towards you. I love you, EA. Yay! This is the best pack opening ever. If I can get another one, I will literally shit bricks. These 50k packs are the best thing to happen to me ever. This is ridiculous. No way. That's good. Oh my god. Okay, I thought it was Suarez. But still, these are actually so much better than the shitty... Oh, I don't even know what they were. 100k packs. They're not even 100k packs because they were shit. Final 50k pack. If I get one, I will literally just cry. I will literally just cry. Team of the Year has been fantastic. Can we end it on another one? That's probably PELE. I couldn't even care. This has been unreal. This has actually been unbelievable. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what we finished the pack opening on. Legend Van der Sar doesn't really count, but Iniesta, Marcelo, Vitolo, Sorrentino, Cruz, Vidal, Company, Terry and Otamendi. That's me done for Team of the Year. In my eyes, I beat Team of the Year. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Make sure to smash the like button so we can hit this like target. I'll see you all next time.